A child's amaze. Walt Whitman. Sleeant and amazed. Even when a little boy, I remember I heard the preacher every Sunday put God in his statements, as contending against some being or influence.